Yeah, sure. I haven't. I'm so nervous. Okay, it's yours.
You just put it in.
Yes. We got here on Thursday and we're leaving tomorrow night. So just a long weekend. It's the second time for us. Seven years ago we got here first time. Oh yeah, certainly. Yeah, last time we were here, end of November, but still it felt, in London it was already really, really miserable, and here it was still almost like spring. In any other city, this would be really annoying. In Venice, it's okay. It sort of adds to the feeling of. See you tomorrow. Then I'll probably go a bit higher. Right? like this.
Yeah.
But then if I go like this, this is weird.
It's weird, and you have to lift the arms a bit more. Because it's everything about the small
movement, yes.
That makes everything easier. Even if you feel a bit lonely. Like, for example, we have lots of kind of balls in Venice. This kind of ball was one of the most stable ones. Because it's really, they're really big, the rivers, they're massive, the resistance, and it was used to carry heavy weights around the city. From the islands, bring it with vegetables, fish, and stuff like that.
Being drunk or
yes, I don't. I was really drunk and my nice colleague, I hear the cafe and was going to the boy the guy came to me. And after that I was but it was after that evening I said I don't want to stay here. It was the lucky oldest, but it happened in the
Thank you. You just quickly, how do I put the mask back on with one? Of course, yeah, no tourists, right? Yes. Can I keep going? Yes? Are you a shop? Do you want to? I think it's on the left. Good, thanks. Fine, I'm happy to do. So. Really? And in order to become a gondola, to have a gondola, do you need a... Yeah? Thank you. it's always half an hour roundabout. shoes. Which party is he from? Oh, an independent. Do you want to take over?
Sure.
I'm not forcing you, obviously.
Thank you.
Thank you. It moves itself. Imagine.
Oh, you're
Okay.